This is week 165 on HRT, and sorry for the late video. A few things have happened. One thing is, still don't have money for my prescriptions. Still working on that. My breasts are still measuring 35 inches around 32C when I last measured them yesterday. And this is what it looks like after now. Let's see. Practically what they look like. Yes, you can see. So yeah, that's what they look like. I'm wearing my pink bralette. It's white with the flare on it design and the burgundy on the inside with the cups. Makes it look like that 1920s kind of a look. Yeah. And I know one of my bras, the straps are really, really itchy, so I might not be able to wear that little specific one anymore. Because it's starting to cause irritation through right here, and it's making it really red. So, yeah. What has happened is, one of the reasons I haven't done the video is, on Thursday, my aunt ended up in the hospital. And the next day she passed away, so it's one of the reasons I haven't, why this video is late, and other reasons are just haven't got around to it. Other than that, this is what my face looks like as of now. I have some makeup on. Oh, I knew it all didn't get washed off. I took a shower and all it washed off. I didn't even realize that. Yeah. But this is what my face looks like as of now. So, yeah. And yesterday, I was wearing my homemade gaffes, which is, I have done that talking video, I just haven't uploaded it yet, but the homemade gaffes, I was wearing it yesterday, worked perfectly. I'm not gonna go any more details on it, but I fell asleep wearing my homemade gaffes with my underwear on, and it came untucked while I was sleeping. But during the day, it didn't come untucked at all. And it was a lot tucked better than, like, the bought gaffes I bought online. Unless the gaff is brand new, then it does more tucking, but they're not brand new. It doesn't tuck as well. Other than that, I'm really happy still, except for yesterday. It's weird. There was a spider on the floor and it scared me. Usually things like that don't scare me. And, almost went into an anxiety attack, kind of. It was weird. Is I don't get scared by spiders for some reason, but that time I did. I was like, because I looked on the floor, I was like, Is that what I think it is? Then I looked again. Then the spider moved and scared me. It's weird because certain things like that shouldn't scare me. Yeah. And yeah, it's like other things like I never found gross before. I get grossed out more of certain things than I used to. It's weird. My sister did my fingernails, but the colors are chipping off. You can see the orange chipped off. I had orange there. It's that shade of orange. Also, I had the orange and pink on this hand. The orange and pink has flaked off. Sister did them. She said Easter. Like, I'm gonna do them in Easter colors. So she did them in Easter colors. And they do glow in the dark, so that's awesome. But they chipped off, so I'm gonna have to redo them. So, yeah. Other than that, really nothing has been really going on. Besides, yeah, my breasts. Even though my prescriptions have been taken regularly this last week or so, my breasts still have been hurting. And they still really haven't. Well, the tissue has gone down, not like the amount of tissue, but the like not being swelled up, gone down like that. Yeah, but the size is still the same, so that's what's good. Other than that, nothing has really been going on. So until next time. Comment, rate, and subscribe, and click the link down there for my blog if you haven't seen it. And those of you who haven't seen my videos before, don't know my name, even if you see my videos before and don't know my name, it's Christy. It's my name. So, yeah. Check out my blog.